Racing through the Bayou today. Don't know what the big deal is, Bayou. It's just a fancy word for swamp. You drive in the water, and it's a straighter line to the finish. You drive on land, and it's faster. And mix and match to make your best time. And try not to get the car too dirty, huh?
Quality time driving over nature.
You're running too far behind the pace to beat the record. I get the hint. Gonna have to run fast. I hope you prepped for this one.
Yeah.
You gotta push it harder or you'll never beat the record. Don't forget, you ain't driving on a track, just pure grit. Running ahead of what you need to.
Oh, no. Take it slow.
kind of race isn't just a race. It's a couple of checkpoints and you finding the best route between them. Now, good luck I'm not getting lost. Only the top racers get to run here, which I guess says something about you. Don't get too cocky, though. It's a long way from getting invited to sitting in the winner's circle. Make sure you know how to find your way back.
Everyone's got a moment where they realize why they're racing. For me, it was the day my bike went one way and I went the other, and I broke two ribs. I picked my bike up, climbed back on, and kept running. Won that race, too. Wouldn't let myself lose, no matter what. The details, just the things you tell stories about later.
Yeah, I'd say that race went well for us. I got the check, you got the win, you got our name in the paper. Very well indeed.
Thank you.
Pick it up or this race is gonna put you down.
Thank you.